Here's a quick video of the paranormal investigation with the Christine movie car. I'm over in the paint booth taking full spectrum still photos. And out of these three photos, this photo has nothing in it. But the second photo, a shadow appears. And then the third photo is gone. And these were taken with the full spectrum camera using burst shot.